Like, you're just logging off at that point. You're done. Yeah, right. Like, unless you have all your guys down there. Because the wolves, like, the wolves, and then you get third-partied out there, it gets kind of whack. But you do get the more, like, less encounters, but probably more intense encounters.
For sure.
Yeah. I don't go down there until I'm pretty good on gear because the wolves and shit kind of drain my ammo, you know? It's like.
Blazing wing.
Rexes's curses, curses. I feel like I do like that. I feel like I'm going on an adventure whenever I go way down there. I like go way down to the bottom corners and stuff.
Blazing Wink, I just killed.
You just killed Blazing Wink?
Yep.
Cool. Is that one of that crew or is that just some other rando?
I think it's one of the crew.
Cool. Yeah, it sounds a little familiar. Yeah, I feel like up here is a great place to have like little starter kits, like little just like get you started kind of stuff, a little bit of food. Knife, maybe some compasses, yeah. Basic weapons, couple tools. All right, I have tons of stuff. Anybody need any food? I got so much. All right, yeah, I'll bring a guy over. Or unless, Purple, are you already bringing some?
Yeah.
All right, cool. The sheep are right next door. It's a whole three of them. Go away, guys. You're gonna lead the enemy to us. Get out of here. Get out of here, sheep. Blowing our cover.
Killed him again.
Where are you at? I want in. Where's the fun going down?
You hear the shots?
No. I'm about to switch characters. Is it near 1.0?
Yeah. Someone's back. Okay. I'm gonna log in with another dude that has the walkie-talkie. He's just a freshie running around.